The sun comes up on a flea bag. Our hero checks in at 4. He's snoring away on a do-rag, but it's dawn and he'll snore no more. There's a cough, a sneeze, a dreadful bark. Some woman yells, "Hush up." The woman is louder than Pepe is, but Pepe will not shut up.
Pepe, hush, don't make so much noise. Pepe, hush, don't make so much noise.
He pounds on the wall with his left foot and jumps on the bed with his right. The woman is screaming at Pepe, and Pepe sounds very uptight.
Pepe, hush, don't make so much noise. Pepe, hush, don't make so much noise.
He falls on the lamp with his face first and fries his nose on the bulb. He scratches his eye on the lamp shade and falls to the floor with a thud.
Pepe, hush, don't make so much noise. Pepe, hush, don't make so much noise.
That drove Pepe crazy. Now Pepe knew something was up. And Pepe's got his ear to the ground. He barked for his mom to protect him. He barked for the clown at the desk. He barked for no good reason. Pepe was doing his best.
Pepe, hush, don't make so much noise. Pepe, hush, don't make so much noise.
So in a dream he advanced, he'd break that woman's arm. Her owner did not stand a chance, but the dog was the first thing he'd harm. He hung it outside on a power line and laughed as it emitted sparks. But when he regained his consciousness, the first thing he heard was a bark. He said, "Pepe, hush, don't make so much noise. Pepe, hush,